a kiss for luck, and we're on our way.
Just here with John O'Lance, aka Jay Lees. Just wondering how Movember's going at the moment, mate.
Yeah, it's definitely going quite well. Obviously, we've got the big group of guys who did it legitimately and shaved on the 1st of November. You won't be interviewing Nick Frisby because he definitely cheated, as you'll see by his name. That is not 5 days old.
So I don't know if you can get it closer, but Jono's is looking pretty good. He's got a pretty strong growth. What look are you going for?
I'm going for the half handlebars. I've done the full handlebars, so I thought I'd just chop them in half this year.
So Duels is another legitimate one who started the Movember properly, so it's growth's going pretty good. So how's it all going, mate?
Probably coming last at the moment, but you know, slow and steady wins the race. I'm certainly not the Lance Armstrong of the group, which is Nick Frisby. He says it's not cheating if it's for charity.
Exactly right. Quote of the day, I reckon that would have to be quote of the day. It's very well said.
Guys like you and me and Jay Leasy are doing it by the book, and I'm just trying to raise some awareness and get some nice facial hair going.